their captain in their first grand final since 2011. A 12-year wait for a grand final in the SG Ball. They won it that day 12 years ago. We will be 70 minutes of play away from working out the winner in 2023. It's the SG Ball grand final. The Knights in red and blue. Parramatta in the blue and gold. Ran into Ferguson. Not the best idea. Lynn Square for Arthur. And now Arthur for Sanders. And Sanders off the hip for Destranis. Back for Sanders. Lovely football, Parramatta. Lovely start, Parramatta. First on the board. It's Ethan Sanders' try. 11 minutes in. Down the blind for Lynn. They're queuing up here. And they're through again with Geimer. The captain in the clear. Finds a pass for Vivella. Punched a hole down the left. Punched a hole down the right. It's the second try for the Eels. They have started so brightly. Let's see what he's got. Sends it on its way. Fades it across. He listened to the right advice. Another six for the Knights. Parramatta hold on. Salisa Luamuana. Not far away. They keep barging. Slade straight and hard. Tries to smash through the front door and can't. The bolt holds, and then he turns, and the referee has a look, and the referee will point to where the ball was. Last tackle for the Knights. Three until the break. This would be big if they could find something here. Lanane to the sky. McCarthy's coming. McCarthy bobbles and finds Ferguson, and Ferguson finds the line. And the Knights have found some life. 12-0 down, make it 12-10. Ferguson scores the try. To ground again. Made a few near misses involving him. Smith snaps it short for Garvey and then Metcalf. And Metcalf spins and Metcalf gets down. And Newcastle start the recovery again. It's safe and sensible from Parra. Where's the big play going to come? Maybe this time with Sanders. And over they go for Tidal. It finds the grass. The hands are good from Vivella. He had a few juggles. He picked up the bouncing ball. And Parramatta are back out to a 6 and 8 point lead.